Looks like one's right behind the other.
So it's like just far enough back that you can't perfectly see what is actually visible.
Far enough down where that might be tricky. I don't know how big the eye is on this.